As the 16 days of activism against gender violence progresses, some Zambian women have continued to suffer at the hands of their husbands. The issue of violence against women is a fundamental violation of human rights. Within the 16 days of gender activism, the period meant to promote human rights, 31-year-old Febi Muyunda of Lusaka's Chazanga compound has fallen victim of wife battery and gender violence after her husband John Chiwende, who is an officer in the Zambia Army, beat her up, disfiguring her face. As if that's not enough, Mr. Chiwende also allegedly poured boiling water on his wife, who sustained serious burns. The victim's landlord forced her way in as she wanted to help the 31-year-old victim of gender violence. The victim's landlord, Gertrude Sokoni, is concerned with the levels of violence in Mr. Chiwende's house. And the victim has told this reporter that she has lived in the abusive home for the past 10 years. Febi claims that this time around the husband assaulted her, saying she needed to be disciplined. Barely a week has passed when a 25-year-old woman of Chipata compound was murdered by the husband, while another woman was beaten to death by the husband in Lusaka's Kanyama compound. One thing for sure is that gender violence is on the upswing.